Yep, it is time. Isaiah 62:2 foretold a new name for Israel, and it is Chrislam in the latter days.